See my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits.
Hello, good morning, good afternoon, everyone. It's 5 p.m. right now. I just showered. I haven't eaten. My dad just scolded me for not coming out of my room since morning. Right now is 5 p.m. and I look like crap right now, but it's okay. I'm about to go and eat right now. Anyways, assignment was a lot. I just finished my assignment just now, and today is 13 December. I just turned 18 on 11 December, which is last Friday. It was awesome. So many people wish my birthday for the first time because it's because I've never told anyone about it. And this is my first time telling others. Okay, that's it for now.
Farah is presenting and Afiq is. Yeah, Afiq is well. That is Miss and the one that is presenting. I mean, yeah, presenting right now is Afiq. And then my one, and then Alja, and then we have me, and then Farah, and then Farid, yeah. But it's, what I said just now was not in order. Yeah. I am so panicked right now.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
I've been dancing in my room, swaying my feet.
Hello, my name is Alicia Ramirez. Today, I want to do a rehearsal for my exam next week, which is on Wednesday. Today is Saturday. This is called Ucap Tetap Format Mulong. We were given like four options, whether to sing, dance, play musical instruments, or acting. So I'm choosing acting because it's my passion, and I've done this for the previous exams actually. My intonation for this one might not be as good as how I usually act because I'm kind of sick. Let's go.
Yala kata batang tubuh saya pada masa ni ketika ni adalah Alicia Damaris. Lani saya nak panggil badan inang. Sebab kata hilang ke mana, raib ke mana, tak dapat saya nak pinjam suruh.
Kalau saya panggil dengan kasak gedegak, takut dia bangkit muka tubuh badan saya. Lani, saya nak panggil dia dengan halus pelahan.
Yeah, basically that's it. And I really hope the exam would go as smooth as this, maybe? I don't know. Because anything could happen, you know? Peace out. Aduh, wake up in the morning. No, no, we have to present poem. Look, huh?
See, let me show you. We have to present. Suddenly, she asks us to present, like, what? I'm surprised. Me, and then just now, one of my group members, which is Amar Darian, he got called, but then he didn't respond to Madam. Where is he? Somewhere around here. And then, we don't want to present. Me, Farid, Afif, and Amar Darian. We got panic as frick just now.
Randai.
Bila Jumaat
kami. I can definitely not get this. We have exam.
Boleh? Masih sikit lah. Nanti awak dengar balik.
This is our class. I mean, rehearsal. Yeah, for exam next week. And this is the song. Yep.
Okay. Jumaat.
Our Randai exam. I'm so scared. That's me.
Background music.
Belaga sani, sani budayo. Bola jasa.
Dia lari sikit. Okay, tak apa. See you next step.
Galo ini ya mama.
Okay, congrats. See you next step.
Okay. I decided to eat while watching.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. We just got a text from our uni saying that we could go to campus by 1 March. I'm excited, but at the same time, I'm kind of nervous. You know, we're able to meet new friends. That's what I'm excited for. But at the same time, you know what else is gonna happen next? Like, usually for exam, online exam, we could actually, you know, open book and we could just copy from there, copy paste, yo. But then now, freak, we have to do it like physically in front of the freaking teacher or Madame Monster, our lecturer. Oh my god, I am freaking out on the inside, like. But on the outside, I look normal, right? Definitely, I look normal. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna just. Alicia's gonna go. Alicia's gonna go. We'll see. Let's go.
Come on, Afi.
My name was called because I opened the mic. Okay, get ready. Oh my god, I'm panicked. Like, seriously. Oh my god, I cannot. Oh my god. After him is me. I'm so scared. Oh my god. After this is me. Thank you. Good cam already. I'm so scared. Okay, I can do this.
Next,
I don't even know where to start. Nombor matrik saya 202.
Lepas.
Okay, start.
Okay,
good luck. Mana mau saya galau ni?
Shut the fuck up.
I refuse to hang out with anyone anymore.
Sorry. To sana jangan sudaro rela joma.
My last made me feel like I would never try again.
Minto di aswara kami also yet. She was watching Spider-Man or something, I don't know. I'm just vibing here. Only the OG one knows. If you really want me right, you should chase after me. Yes, I mean like, girls, you know, and I wanna get pampered.
It's raining, car waiting for my dad, and I'm eating bread, chocolate bread.
Where is he anyway?
I love when it rains. Girl, where did he go? I don't know this song, but I'm just gonna vibe. Wait, I didn't lock the car. What the hell? Never mind. If I got kidnapped, this is the proof, alright? There's a white van beside me. Is my dad lost? Cause
y'all, I don't like PKP season. Look, there's literally no one here at the city mall. Like, I mean, of course at this hour there's no one at the park, but yeah, there would usually at least someone here, and I'm literally like walking here alone. Wait, Morton, I don't even know Morton is here. It just opened this door. Hold up. Oh my god. No entry. Dude, what the freak? Where? Where is the entrance? Over there?
Okay, just me enjoying my pasta while watching Given, recommended by Ariana. 8 February 2021. My dad bought this. The box is messed up.
The fact that I don't pretend naturally dumb. Give me a character that I know. Ah, bitch, I don't know who this is. Naruto.
I am sad. Shit, no. Why is this song so depressing?
If you can see, I'm studying right now. Photography. There's a lot to read.
I just showered. And we're gonna have meeting today. I guess, if the lecturer is gonna do a meeting. And besides that, it's a last minute meeting.
Can you tell if I'm like really sleepy right now? Well, I'm still studying the visual dictionary of photography. Kind of want to study a bit before going for a meeting later. I don't know what time, probably afternoon. Yeah, I started reading at 7:20, 1 a.m. Now it's 8:41. I did take a rest though. I haven't slept. We can sleep when we die.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Also, yeah, we need the lecturer to explain to us about the assignments. If not, we do not understand a single thing. We do not know what to do for the assignment, this last minute assignment. And I thank God that it's not that hard, I guess. The lecturer did not ask us to do something like super hard. It's a last minute assignment. Who's gonna give us like a very hard one? Maybe I'll sleep after a meeting or whatever. I just need to get my grades up high. We got our CPA just now. I don't know what CPA is. Everyone don't even know. We were asking whether it is CGPA or GPA or whatever, but my CPA 3.73, according to the markings for CGPA 3.73, it's considered A-. It's really hard to get 4 flat though. 4.0, you know, 4.0 is A. We have group assignments. You think it's easy to get a 4 flat? I mean, if you have like a very good team. I have to say this. I thank God that I got an A- or whatever. Let's maintain an A for the next sems. Hopefully we could get 4 flat. Who knows?
Jaja has a Muslim meeting now, so I think once 2:15 will start. Extend it until.
What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the
tanam-tanam world? Tanam-tanam movie, tak perlu dibaca. Engkau memang babi, tak perlu ditanya. Semarak.
Benefits. Grip out, I'ma skip town, see my wrist down. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I